stuck with this guy.
You believe it?
I tried getting him, tried raising him, but he always turns him away.
And always makes this noise.
Blech.
I will try. Try I shall. I promise I will never fail. I promise I will make this man love this man. I hope you believe me because I should do it. I'm going to be springing, flinging, dancing, praying over how much love for me. Hello, sir. Do you like Grand Sam?
I do not like Grand Sam, I am. I do not like me nights and ham. The Sam I am. Oh, this Sam I am.
Does he keep forgetting I do not like green eggs and ham?
Yeah.
He's tried many times to get me to try green eggs and ham, but I won't try them. I won't, I won't, I won't! Do you know why? Well, if you do, let me say this. I do not like green eggs and ham. Green eggs and ham I will not eat. To me, they're no better than carrots or beans.
Well, would you like them here or there?
I do not like them here or there.
Would you like them anywhere?
I do not like them anywhere. Not here, not there, not anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am.
This is one tough egg to crack. I mean, his ham is looking a little overcooked. Why do you look a little green with anger?
Wait, and the expression of anger.
Well, would you like them in the house? Would you like them with a mouse?
No,
let's see if the mouse has to think.
Why?
Why, you in this box, I do have green eggs and ham. Unfortunately, they are not for you. They're for my friend here, you see. He does not enjoy green eggs and ham for me. I'm attempting to get him to try them, though. Try as I might, green eggs and ham seems to be done.
I can't believe Don is trying to provide some green eggs.
Oh, I've heard enough of hearing this fox in a box. And what kind of fox lives in a box?
Certainly not any fox I would come to know. Wait, friend, won't
I won't try them!
Hey,
I'm gonna eat green eggs and ham.
would not, could not, eat green eggs and ham in a tree, nor in a car. Sam, you let me be. And to summarize, I would not, could not, with a fox. I could not, would not, in a box. I do not like them in a house, nor do I like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam, I am. What about on a train? Would you put you on a train? Oh, certainly not. The very idea makes my mind rot. Now leave me be with your foolishness, Sam, I am. Because I do not like green eggs and ham. Yes, that's me. I'm Sam. I am. I love green eggs and ham. You said you like green eggs and ham as well. Do tell me. Do tell.
Yes, Sam. I am. I love green eggs and ham. To me, they're a gem. I love green eggs and ham almost as much as I love my toy train. Speaking of trains, can't you tell me?
Well, please tell this man how good they are. I do promise to give your train back. Actually, if you tell this man how much green eggs and ham you need to do.
Deal. Well, sir, I love green eggs and ham. There's a light.
Bug
everybody. Green eggs and ham are
enjoying
that.
You
know why?
Why?
You don't like green eggs and ham? You're one weird guy.
Oh, well then, consider me the weirdest. I've heard enough. No matter how hard you try, green eggs and ham are something you cannot love. It's foul, disgusting, awful, gross, nasty.
All right, right.
You're scrambling my brain.
Then we will talk.
but not in the dark, Sam I am. Or in the light.
Or the cloudy.
Or in the part of the cloud.
What about the rain? Would you prefer the rain?
I do like the rain because it brings me no feelings of pain.
Yeah. get away from each other.
That depends. When the waves are fighting, the fish are fighting, the calm beach is creature.
Please, Sam.
I don't.
Well, I do.
Where are we going?
What? Eat. Green eggs and ham. On a boat.
Would you cook it?
No, certainly not. Could not.
So
I get seasick. I get seasick. And sick of the sea makes me
okay. I would not, could not on a boat. Will not.
Sam, I am. You'd think he'd understand by now.